Students, myself Ganesh Patil, okay, and welcome to our YouTube channel Defense Career Academy, Aurangabad. Okay, dear students, today we are going to discuss the most important point of mathematics. See, this is the grade 8 state board, okay, then 8 quadrilaterals, constructions and types. This is the lesson number 8, okay, and example number 1 in practice set 8.3. The measures of opposite angles of parallelogram are 3x minus 2 degree and 50 minus x degree. Find the measure of each angles. Okay, means suppose, see, this example is very important example. Okay, now we are going to solve that example. This is solution. Okay, we need to draw the figure here. Suppose this is the parallelogram. Say A, B, C and D, and C, measure of opposite angles of parallelogram are 3x minus 2 degree and 50 minus x degree. Find the measure of each angles. Okay, opposite means suppose here 3x minus 2 degree and this opposite angle 50 minus x degree. Okay, see, consider quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram, then opposite angles of parallelogram are congruent. Opposite angles of parallelogram are congruent. Then see, opposite angle means suppose angle A is equals to angle C and angle B is equals to angle D. Okay, means its measure is also equal. Measure of angle C, measure of angle A. Okay, here angle A, the measure of angle A is 3x minus 2 degree. We are just putting the values 3x minus 2 degree, okay, is equals to 50 minus x degree. Then 3x minus 2, 50 minus x, 3x, this minus transpose to this side, then it becomes plus, and if these two going to that side, it will become plus. That's why here plus 2, minus 2, plus 2, minus x, plus x. Then 3x plus 1, 4x is equals to 52. Then x is equals to 52 upon 4. Then 13 degree means 4 ones of 4, 4 ones of 4, 4 threes are 12. Okay. Then measure of angle A is equals to 3x minus 2 degree. Now 3x minus 2 means 3x minus 2 means 3 into x, and what is the value of x? The value of x is 13. Then 3 into 13 minus 2 is equals to 39 minus 2, 37 degree. Okay, like that, measure of angle B is equals to 50 minus x means 50 minus 13 and it is 37. See, the measure of this angle is equal because the opposite angles of parallelogram are congruent. This is property. Okay, then find out these two angles B and D also. Okay, then see, let the measure of angle B, or you can directly take here the property. Now I am just clean this. See, the sum of all sum of measures of all angles of quadrilateral. So quadrilateral means whatever the shape means, parallelogram, square, rectangle, trapezium, kite, anything, okay, is 360 degree. Means in that figure the sum of all angles is 360 degree. Then angle A plus B plus C plus D is equals to 360 degree. Then we have the measure of angle A. Measure of angle A is 37 degree. Then write down B plus C is also 37 and D. Okay. We can interchange the value of D to B because these both angles are equal to each other. That's why I write here B. And this is 360 degree. Then 37 plus 37, 7, 14, 6 and 74 degree plus 1 plus 1, twice angle B, 360 degree. Then twice angle B is equals to 360 degree minus 74. Then twice B is equals to, you just do this subtraction, okay, 0 minus 4, 6, then carry 1 here, 16 minus 8, 8, and 2 minus 3 minus 1, 2, 286 degree, okay. Then B is equals to 286 upon 2 is equals to 2 1 is a 2, 2 4 is a 8 and 2, 2 3 is a 6. Means the value of B is equals to 143. Then value of D is equal, is also equals to 143. Okay. The angles of parallelogram are 37, 143, 37, 143. Okay. See, this method is very easy and I hope that now did you understand this one, understood this one. Okay. Dear students, the next examples we will see in the next lecture. Okay. Thank you very much. Take care.